good kid.
Oh, Julie's got tons of guts.
Oh, Julie, come.
Cop Miss Muck.
This time you can blame the police. If they'd done as I'd asked, it'd all be over by now.
Look, you said 1 an hour. If you kill her, it's going to be true.
All right. You go in a place then.
Oh, you're a smart bastard, aren't you? Machine guns against unarmed women.
Get her out. We're wasting time.
You'd have been better off keeping your mouth shut.
No, not her.
Since Myra is the top dog, I think it'd be a much better idea if she chose the next one to die. Don't you?
I don't care who it is, so long as we get it over and done with.
Why don't we set a deadline? Oh, I'm sorry. What an unfortunate choice of words. Say we'll give her 1 minute to make a choice, or we'll kill Flynn and the brat.
All right, Top Dog. 1 minute. Then you choose.
Time's up. My, doesn't it fly when you're having fun? Well, who's it to be? Ferguson? Oh, almost forgot. She's on the special list, isn't she? Well? Let me refresh your memory. How about Graham? Will he? That'd give her plenty to weep about now, wouldn't it?
Come on, Ballinger.
Lurch? Or what about our little social life? What else have we got?
Why don't you just cut it out, you sadistic bitch?
Temper, temper.
Get out of it, Nora. No way. I was the first choice. So let's just get it over and done with.
Nora, no, the baby.
The baby? I'd be doing it a favor. I really thought that I could get out of here and make some sort of life for my kid. What a joke. It isn't even funny. It's pathetic.
Good stuff, Flynn. Real martyr material, but you're right. You're not funny. I think we'd get a lot more laughs if Desmond chose all our little martyrs from now on. Eh, Desmond? All right, Desmond, since you insist on proving how noble you are. Ram. She's next.
All right, just take it easy. You say they got machine guns. How many?
3. No, maybe 4. I don't know. There's already somebody on guard. I'm not sure.
Think, girl. It's important. Look, Julie, we're going to get you out of here. We've got to know what we're up against. Okay? Now, how many men are there?
They've started shooting us.
How many, Julie? 11, 12, what?
3. There's only 3 of them.
3?
Yeah, 3. And Mrs. Ballinger.
Clever bastard.
No, do it here. Let them all see their high and mighty top dog die.
For God's sake, Honey May! Somebody do something! Then I will, you bastard!
Well, Desmond, ask me nicely and I might change my mind. Say please. I'll make it quick. Otherwise...
Don't!
Please! Don't beg, any of you. Do it! Dora, tell the kids I love them. Tell Kay if she needs anything to contact Jeff.
I said kill her!
Tell her I love her.
No!
I only want to... Nothing now.
All right. We'll dump the cops first and come back for her.
Get out! Get out!
Have fun, girls, while you can.
Richard. They were all of me. I can't leave her like this.